they have come?
Police is inside.
Okay.
These are being solution.
You have video?
Yeah, I'm just for.
Good. Would you give me a copy for the news?
No, I know, I'm just copy.
Struck here on Arlington at Stover, and we had a total of 5 patients.
Do we have the age of the patients?
Don't know the ages right now, but they were all transported to local area hospitals, several of which were in critical condition.
Okay, how many were ejected? I heard ejection.
I'm not sure at this time. We got here, I was kind of the third arriving unit. By the time I got here, a couple of the patients were already extricated, so I'm not sure how many total were ejected.
Okay, do we know, were they under the age of 18?
I don't know. Okay. Unknown at this time.
Do we know? Okay. I was wondering if it's a family or was it like students on the way to school?
It's hard to tell. There were several in one vehicle, so that's kind of all we know.
Okay. How many were transported from each vehicle?
I'm not sure which vehicles they all came from, but a total of 5 were transported.
Okay. Awesome.
All right. Thanks.
Thank you.